Let me
ask y'all one question. Since we in here, are y'all Clemson fans?
Oh yeah, yes, Clemson fans. I'm definitely.
Well, I know Georgia. He'd love to hear you say that now.
Yeah, he would.
Yeah, he sees my videos, George.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, but that's your brother, and that's y'all. Let's say it now. Ricky,
that's
how old are you
that's
now, Ricky?
My big brother.
Ricky, 66.
I forgot.
He forgot how old you are, so did I.
I don't know how old.
Yeah, he's. I know how much older you are than me, though. 15 years.
15 years.
Okay. My mom always brought that up.
15 years, huh?
All right, now, y'all got anything you want to say? Now, I'm going to put this on his page tonight, this.
You are?
Yeah, I'll put it on his page.
On Ricky's page?
Yeah. Just go to his.
Yeah, I'll just say that I love my big brother, Ricky. I'm glad I got to spend some time with him tonight.
That's right. There you go.
He's in this to see you.
Well, I'm your little brother.
Hey, you're my little brother.
Yeah, let's see. Send this to Wall.
He ain't big.
Yeah.
Yeah. No, he ain't big. That's where he ain't.
No, he ain't.
Uh-oh.
He's just, in age-wise, he's a big brother. Not size-wise.
He's always walked out. He's watched after both of y'all. Angie.
Yeah.
I guarantee they he'd kill somebody over y'all years ago.
Yeah.
Probably still would.
Yeah.
You hear that?
All right.
Or you don't want to be on that case? Let's see your teeth. Let's see your teeth. Oh my Lord. All right, y'all.
Hey, I want you to send this to. What's her address? What's her name? Susan. What's her name? You can't send her. You can send it to Connie. Connie can send it to Susan. You send it to my sister, Susan.
Send what? Send what?
Just right here. You send it to Connie.
Oh, okay, I will. I will.
Just put it on your page and you can pull it off.
All right, just go to my page, on my Facebook page. And then you can copy it. Okay. Y'all never get to see one another much?
Not much, but we're going to start.
Bless your heart. That's the way it is. My family, I don't never get to see them much.
We're going to start going out and stuff more often.
My brother down in Florida, I ain't saw him in 15 years. 15 years. Yep, I just don't know. Have time to get down there. He don't have time to get up here. He said he never would come back to Anderson. You know, I guess.
Who is that?
Ricky.
Oh, I haven't seen him in a while.
Yep. But he got three girls grown.
Where's he living at?
Orlando. Next to Orlando.
No wonder I haven't seen him.
Oh, he loves it down there.
Let me give Casey a hug.
Yeah, give Casey a hug.
Give Casey a hug.
There you go. Look at that.
Oh, I love Casey.
Don't hold on to him. Don't hold on to him too tight. He won't let you go.
He used to wouldn't let me go years ago.
Oh, you remember? Hey.
Remember how we used to do.
I thought you was going to grab your hand, but as I let go, but I throw her in the rocking chair.
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
I remember that.
Yeah.
All right.
Well, yeah,
all right. All right. Goodbye, everybody. All right. Give your brother a hug. That's right. There you go. All right. Goodbye, y'all.
Bye, Jimbo.
Bye-bye.